I don't remember his name. He was my best friend.
Richard?
No.
Edward?
No.